Okay, ladies and gents, very quick introduction to this Sugi bass here. This is a beauty. Let's put a loop down. Right, so that's on the front pickup, and we'll go on the rear pickup now with the tone right up. There we go, some dark chords. And then now let's go balanced with the tone up and double up. There we go, that adds some atmosphere to it. Dark stuff, and this is balanced now, by the way. So that's a lovely sound. Let's put this in the background now. So this is an older body. Let's go on the rear pickup again. Tone down. It's an older body with a one-piece rosewood, maple fret neck and a rosewood fretboard with clay inlays. So it's very traditional in that sense. And isn't that a gorgeous tone? The pickups are all hand wound, and Sugi-san, or Sugimoto-san, who's responsible for making these, is one of the most legendary luthiers in Japan. He's actually been working on Ibanez Prestige series for a long time now, and as you might be familiar, those are the highest end Ibanez, and they're in the kind of 400,000 Japanese yen bracket. They're all handmade, hand finished, and Sugi is Sugimoto's own brand. And they're in a similar price bracket. But this one, being a more traditional instrument, is actually not so expensive. This one usually retails at about 320,000 Japanese yen, but we've got it in Base Japan Direct for considerably less than that, actually. So go check it out. It's certainly going to be one of the best PJ basses that you will have ever played. I'm sure of it. The hardware is incredible. Let's just change to the front pickup now, the tone up. The hardware is got a Rezzo-like tuning pegs, and you've got the Godo, I think it's a 303B bridge, which is like a step up from the 404SJ. It's a high mass bridge with easy release there, so you can easily change the strings. It's got great sustain, even at this really low action. Pickup. Here it's got incredible tone and playability, and the fretwork is amazing. It's got these lovely rounded crowns, they call it circular fretting system, and rounded edges there as well. So that's fantastic. Let's tone up again. Let's go rear pickup again. And the dials are milled ebony, I think. Absolutely gorgeous dials. You know, the build quality is just amazing. High class custom shop. Yeah, man. can't fault it, you know, it's just an incredible instrument. It's balanced again. With the tone up, tone down. Yeah, man. Does everything that you could possibly want in a PJ, you know, bass. It's a very traditional materials, but it's got a lot of bite and growl thanks to the hand-wound pickups and just the very tight and precise construction involved. Beautiful.